Oh yeah, I got some seeds ages ago. Here you go. A bell collar. Make him a Neko boy. Adol. Oh my god, it's floating. Yeah, probably that. How will it make it easier to find him? I guess it will jingle, but it doesn't get much easier than having a quest marker on my map. Oh, you want something now as well. Tomatoes. We've got eggplants, cabbages. Maybe we have got tomatoes, actually.
It's funny though. I'm actually enjoying myself right now.
That's some moldy voice acting.
Same goes for the cards. They can't survive without me, you know. So I figured I gotta protect those guys too. Really? I'm just working the farm, that's all. Let me know if you guys have any problems, okay? I'm gonna be a real important big shot when I grow up. You'll see.
I don't wanna see. No, we haven't got tomatoes. We've got cabbages, eggplant, corn, and peppers. So he's clearly full of shit. Oh, I still haven't found everything. Right, is that all of them? Still a couple more.
What should I upgrade? All right. How can
but they're called eggplants in the game.
All right.
Hey.
She got... I think I just noticed for the first time. I don't know if that's supposed to be like a little crease in her boob coverage, but I see potential nipples. Oh dear. Oh good. I'm never gonna stop seeing that now. Expensive though.
Here you go.
We'll just have healing stuff.
Please take this. Please come again.
Adol.
Murug. I need to rewatch Elfenlied. That was good. Angry cat. Are you gonna want something now? Oh. Glasses increased her defense. Where did that come from? Oh yeah, that one. Does anyone else have anything? Probably not. Just the same old. Oh, they're even on a character here now. Which makes sense. Now she wants some honey. Well, that's much easier to get than those flowers. Yeah, like an office outfit. Wait, actually, I haven't checked for costumes in a while. Some. Is it worth it? Yeah. How do they look? It's just different colours. That looks barely any different. I prefer blue, but I have to get everything. Right, is that everything now? Yes, unless somebody wants that, but oh, I don't bloody know. Oops. Well, I might as well save, since I'm accidentally here now. Now then. I guess we'll check again. I'll just go around this time. Yeah. Hopefully I didn't miss any friendship icon things. But I'm ready to get back to adventure. Catching up with friends is all good and well, but I've got monsters to kill. And dinosaurs to look at. He's finally ready. Well, that was fun. That probably won't be enough. Easy to avoid. Guess I should heal. Maybe. Or whatever that is. Weird head feathers. That's the edge of the arena. That would have been nice to know. Blue beam. I don't know about in this battle, but I think it might have shot a beam in an earlier one. Dragon wave, oh yes please. Now she's even better. No, Hummel, you're not getting any training. You can bog off. Suppose it could be a Dragon Ball reference. But fuck knows. Where is he now? He's up here. Probably can't do it yet, but might as well check. Oh. lazy. Might be heading that way anyway, or maybe not. I don't know. There's probably not really much point in fighting it. It's probably just a common enemy, but I might as well have a look while I'm on the way. Or maybe it's gone now. Maybe it's supposed to be that one that was chasing us for ages. Probably not though. Where was it even? I don't know where I am. The map being as useful as always. Say spin to win. Oh, here we go. I forgot about this double jump area. Oh. Probably. Oh yeah, that was about where it was. The dinosaur. Wherever that was. Off now. Dragon wave. I guess it's time for a bit of Dana, because we have to level up her skill as well. Particularly powerful, but I guess it's good for a group of enemies. I don't know what they're doing. Hey, get back here. I wish you guys would help. This thing's taking forever. Yeah, it seems like it.
Hello?
don't remember what she got. But the guy with the hammer got that power, which is pretty cool. I want to see what he gives Adol. But he'll probably be the last one he trains. Oh, there's a big fish. Bird's gonna be happy with this. This is gonna take years. Oh god, it is as well. Oh my god, this is gonna completely kill my arm. I might need to put the fishing skill equipment on. So we'll get there in the end. Oh.
This one's a fighter.
Boss fish. Finally!
Victory!
Yum! I guess it did kind of look like Magikarp. I'd rather have Gyarados though. He's cool. Come on. Oh. Oh, never mind. Oh yeah. Need to watch Pokemon again as well. It might be a little bit cringy these days, but I could go for some Pokemon nostalgia. And probably finally get around to watching all of the first generation. See how fast it can go when you guys are helping? Much better. I might not actually stream for too much longer this time. For some reason I'm not feeling the commentary anymore. One of those weird days where it hasn't quite felt right. Is a bit lame because I want to play the game. Oh, there's another blockage. Okay, bye, Butane. I never take breaks from the computer, and I turned out perfectly fine. Oh wait. Maybe the computer burned my brain through my eyes, and that is why I am the way I am today.
Yeah,
we're in a whole new area for the island. And it's still just more beaches. But I guess that makes sense. Maybe the ghost ship will be a dungeon. Roman badge, I guess Euron would want that. Right, what's going on over here? Oh. I guess this is where the ghost ship hangs out after all. It looks fitting.
What a superb view!
What a superb view! Yeah, this is beautiful, this is. I'm not even gonna say the thing that I say, because it's not worth it. There's fish in there. Oh, what was that? Whoa. The sea's trying to do something weird here. Oh well. Yeah, there is some fish in there. How am I supposed to get those? Like, no, not like that. Can I climb up on the rock? Yeah, I can. Not that one, though. Bling. I'm surprised there hasn't been an angler fish or anything yet with all this fishing. Oh, there's a new one. Dino sticks. More like dino stinks. They probably do. I'd like a dino stick. Cleared this area. Yeah, I guess so. Wait, what? Okay, that's an area we haven't been yet. Thought I missed something. Oh. Well, we saw it in the distance and it looked quite shippy. But maybe it'll transform. What have we got here? Oh look, it's another cave.
I've never been in that one before.
Might be worth checking out.
What is that? A strange turret plant. Not sure if this is the way or not. Yeah, it is. Do plenty of fishing now that we're in a new area. I've got 100% the catalogue. Or whatever it's called, the journal. She did a wink. Wink wonk. Big one, I guess. Whoa, I think I've had that before though. Yep,